Welcome to Daily Thoughts for June 28th on peaceworks.tv. My name's Stephen Jarnik, and the title of today's thought is, What is Man? Here's a reading from Psalm 8, verses 1 to 5. O Lord, our Lord, how majestic is your name in all the earth. You have set your glory above the heavens. From the lips of children and infants you have ordained praise because of your enemies, to silence the foe and the avenger. When I consider the heavens, the work of your fingers, the moon and the stars, which you have set in place, what is man that you are mindful of him, the son of man that you care for him? You made him a little lower than the heavenly beings and crowned him with honor and glory. What a great passage. Sometimes we hear the phrase, you made him a little lower than the heavenly beings, as you made him a little lower than the angels, which I prefer, but this is the translation in my Bible. Whatever the translation, it's pretty clear that this is an amazing God, and for some reason, he cares for us. God created us human beings with an essential greatness, although we sometimes seem to do our best to fall short of that. But thanks to Jesus, it's never too late to get it back. Let's pray. Heavenly Father, your world is an amazing world, and you are an amazing God. Please help us to reflect your glory in the way that we live our lives. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.